The coolest one was Magic Johnson. He tweeted at me. I mean, that's like something like, is this right? Like when the account tweeted at me, I'm like, this is definitely a fake account, you know, because he got all those spoofs. I'm like, no way. And I see the blue check mark. Bryson DeChambeau. I think he said, welcome to the club, brother, or something like that. I was going to say, I'm not in the same ball speed club as you. Tom Izzo. The funny fact about that is actually, I left him on delivered for 2 days because I got so many text messages. So I'm like, I was reading through and, you know, you don't have his number. I don't have pretty much all the numbers you've texted me. And I see, hey, James, Tom Izzo here. When I'm reading through, I'm like, it was like yesterday or something. I'm like, did I really just leave Tom Izzo on delivered for 2 days? And then the last one was definitely Mel Tucker. He sent a tweet out too. He's a big time golfer. So I'm looking forward to see what he does for the boys this fall. I would love to see a national championship come to state. So if he watches this, you know, no pressure, but we'd love to see it happen.